The Volvo car is a vehicle built to last. Every single component carries the Volvo quality stamp. But eventually, even the most durable car is going to need parts replaced. When that happens, we want to make sure that the broken part is replaced with a Volvo genuine part. We also want to make sure that the old part is taken care of, and if it fulfills our quality criteria, remanufactured back to its original quality. So why do we do this? For the sake of the environment, by preserving limited resources, but also to secure parts availability, and for the safety of our customers, by preventing others from misusing our spare parts cores. Volvo Cars has been remanufacturing used parts since 1945. After the Second World War, raw materials were scarce and costly, which led to a more recycling mindset. Instead of throwing the old parts away and producing everything from scratch, we started taking care of broken or worn components and thoroughly restored them back to their original quality. Remanufacturing is an important part of a circular economy where waste and pollution are kept to an absolute minimum. A concept that benefits the environment, our organization, and our customers.